Who am I and who do I want to be? By me, Keontae Hearns. I was born November 30th, 1999. I was my mom's second child. And I was born into a family of just my grandma, my mom, and my godmother. And I had one older brother. His name is Asante. And I had no father growing up. In fact, when I met my father, he abused me in his life. I didn't like him after that. And when I lived with him, I fought his wife because she wasn't just about to tell me what to do, and because I didn't like him and I didn't know him. And in kindergarten, I went to a Catholic school called Our Lady of the Visitation. It was like a bad experience for me. And there, I met my first best friend. Her name is Amaya. And we've been friends ever since. And shortly after, I got kicked out after kindergarten graduation. And I didn't care, but it was what it was. And in first grade, I went to Charles Street, where I got jumped a lot, and no one really liked me. And I met like a lot of people that I see now. And I met this girl, Sharia, this boy, Koshan, Lanita, and this girl, Melissa. And they were my friends. I was like very rude to my teacher. I used to tell her to shut up, call her ugly, call her stupid, and throw chairs and fight with her all the time. And in third grade, I went to Visitation Valley Elementary School, where I met my second best friend. And her name is Angel. And I've been knowing her ever since third grade. And we've just been best friends ever since. Then I graduated fifth grade with her, and it was like the best experience because we both had fun, a lot of fun after graduation. And in sixth grade, I went back to Our Lady of the Visitation. It was a better experience in sixth grade because I had a good teacher, and he was just like really nice to me and stuff. And I saw Amaya and Angel again for the first time. And we all became best friends, like, so quickly. And I got kicked out again in 7th grade because of this girl named Jean. And in 8th grade, I went to Visitation Valley Middle School. And I met all these people, as you can see. And we're all close, except Eugene or Robert, I don't like them. And I didn't graduate across stage, but I don't care because I didn't even like that school anyway, and nobody even did anything when I got bullied. And when I was a kid, I enjoyed a lot of things, as you can see on the video. And my favorite show was The Proud Family. It used to come on Disney Channel. I'm pretty sure a lot of people know what I'm talking about. Yeah, it's just a funny show. And my second favorite show was Kim Possible, because, yeah, who doesn't love Kim Possible either? It's like a fun, cool show. And while I was living with my father, he and his wife abused me. Yeah, I told you that once before. And
yeah, don't export yet.
And in 2008, my mom was diagnosed with cervical cancer. And I wasn't home when she got diagnosed, but when I came back, she was fine. And like in 2005, my grandma, she got diagnosed with breast cancer because she smoked a lot of cigarettes. And yeah, I was little, but I didn't really understand, but I kind of understood what was going on. Yeah. and I was bullied all of my school life, like, by just people. They didn't like me. I used to get called gay a lot. I still do, but not as much as I used to. And they used to call me faggot and stuff because I was different than any other boy. And I hated my sister's dad because he used to physically do things to my mom. And we didn't really like him, me and my brother. And then he kind of just stopped talking to us. And my mom got pregnant with my baby sister. And I was like happy. I wasn't jealous or anything. It was like a really good experience. And I was one of those baby sisters. And it was like very fun. I hated my auntie because she called me gay in front of my mom. And my mom like explained to her that I wasn't gay. And I feel devastated because my auntie thinks that of me. But I love her oldest daughter, my cousin Zakiya, because she's like my best friend. And she's like my sister. I think I said that, but yeah, she's like my sister. Yeah. Yeah. Now, I go to Philip and Sala Burton High School. I don't know if you know what that is, but it's, yeah. But I guess it's a good experience. And I'm a varsity cheerleader now. And yeah. And in 2013, my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer. Like, this is her second time having cancer. And yeah. And she was pregnant with her fourth child, my baby brother, Javion. And yeah. That's my 10th sibling, because I have 7 siblings on my dad's side, and I have 3 siblings on my mom's side. So, yeah. And my mom is currently fighting breast cancer and congestive heart failure. I don't know if you know what those are. And in 2014, in January, she had surgery to have her left breast removed. And now summer is here and I'm going to the 10th grade and my brother's going to the 12th grade and my cousin is going to the 11th grade and my sister is going to the 5th grade. And soon I'll be moving out of the house I live in now because it's just not a good environment and I really don't like it. And my best friend was currently facing 6 months to a year in jail, but now she's not. Who I am? I'm Deontay Robert Woodford. And who do I want? I want to change lives as a person. I am not who people want me to be. Working out.